Okay, we're here at 1169 Angela Drive here in Beverly Hills. The only clean out available to us was a 3-inch clean out located in the basement of the house. You can pretty much stand up here. It's right behind the washing machine, the laundry room over here. There's a clean out over here. And of course, we cannot check every pipe in the house. You're going to have your general inspector. He's going to look around, check as much as he can. The only clean out available is this one, and we're in about 63 feet, which we're able to get it all the way to the outside of the house on the left hand side of the house, but we cannot push our camera any further. We've tried, we've run a lot of water and stuff. There's just been too many turns in the line, and right now we're 4.5 feet deep outside of the house. You can see it's taking a left hand turn, looking like it's going towards the street. You can see turn after turn here. Cast iron pipe is obviously, it's getting pretty old. It does have some rust buildup in it. You can see here, it's getting pretty old, the pipe. You can see, you know, I always mention never to flush tampons, baby wipes, paper towels, and that's the reason why right there. But the pipe is obviously getting old. We've run a lot of water through the line. That's going to be, look, that's
underneath the building.
That's underneath the underneath the house.
You think that's roots? Or just like a paper towel or something?
Maybe it's a paper towel or something, eh? Well, the thing is, this pipe's old, eh? And that we located underneath the floor.
Yes.
It's getting old, this pipe. You're obviously going to need, maybe they should put a two-way clean out outside. And this pipe needs to be descaled, although pulling it back, it doesn't look too bad some places. But it's getting very old, the cast iron. You can see how many turns we're taking here. 90 degree on 90 degrees. So that's why, you know, that without insufficient amount of clean out, difficult to push the camera. Too many turns, not enough clean outs. Pipe is definitely getting old. Definitely getting old, the pipe. You can see over here. You can see how old the cast iron's getting. So if you're planning on remodeling this house, I highly recommend that you replace the piping. That's about all we can check over here. Very difficult to go through an old cast iron pipe. We'll recommend a clean out on the outside of the building, maybe a two-way clean out. Probably recommend a grinding, a descaling of the pipe. But if you're going to remodel the house, I highly recommend you replace all the lines.